Hi everyone, this is Deva. Now we are going to see Launcher Mac Chapter 2 Exercise 2.11 question number 3. If a square, x power 1 by 2 plus x power minus 1 by 2 whole square equal 9 by 2, then find the value of x power 1 by 2 minus x power minus 1 by 2 for x greater than 1. So, we apply algebraic formula. Know that a plus b the whole square minus a minus b the whole squared equal to 4 into ab. So, this is a equal to x power 1 by 2 a. So, a minus root x and so on. B equal to x power minus 1 by 2. That is 1 by root x. So, substitute a equal to root x and b equal to 1 by root x. So, root x plus 1 by root x whole square minus root x minus 1 by root x whole square. So, ab ke apply substitute pannidom. Equal to 4 into ab. A is root x into b is 1 by root x. So, 1 by root x, 1 by root x cancel. So, given sum enna irukku, root x plus 1 by root x whole square is question la kuduthukuranga 9 by 2. Seringla? So, that apply pannidom. Seringla? Seringla? Root x plus 1 by root x whole square is 9 by 2 minus root x minus 1 by root x whole square equal to 4. Then root x minus 1 by root x whole square equal to is already answer plus 4 answer. So 9 by 2 minus 4. So by simply 9 minus 4 to 8 by 2. 9 minus 8 1 by 2. So per option root x minus 1 by root x whole square. Taking square root, you get x minus 1 by root x minus 1 by root x equal to plus or minus 1 by root 2. Since given some minus x on the value greater than 1. So negative value omit point positive value method. So therefore root x minus 1 by root x equal to 1 by root 2. Thanks for watching and everyone come.